The US president's son, Hunter Biden, has appeared in federal court in Delaware pleading not guilty to tax and gun charges. But after 3 hours of drama, the plea deal that was supposed to take effect to resolve the allegations was rejected by the judge.
Trying to put an end to his legal troubles, the president's son, Hunter Biden, appeared in federal court in Delaware Wednesday. But in an extremely rare move, the judge did not accept the plea deal that Hunter Biden's attorneys worked out with the lead investigator of the case. Without a deal, Hunter Biden ended up pleading not guilty to misdemeanor tax and gun charges.
Normally, these plea agreements are pretty open and shut, and they're done and rubber stamped in no time. Today was very different. A lot of drama unfolding in that Delaware courtroom.
It's the first time the Justice Department has brought charges against the son of a sitting president. Joe Biden has maintained distance from his son and his business dealings, which prosecutors say they're still looking into.
Hunter Biden is a private citizen, and this was a personal matter for him. As we have said, the president, the first lady, they love their son and they support him as he continues to rebuild his life.
On the eve of Hunter's court appearance, a Republican House member filed documents urging the judge to toss out the plea deal. House Republicans, meanwhile, are threatening to impeach the attorney general for his handling of the Hunter case, and the president could be the next target.
This is a decision that the entire Republican conference will have to make. I do think the facts are beginning to pile up.